Okay.
We're talking about their gear, and you noticed her bass.
Yes, it's the kind Paul McCartney plays, right?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, and he play it left-handed too.
Yes, I do.
We have to get her a microphone. Hold on, I'm coming over.
So do
that one more time. This is kind of that Paul McCartney plays.
Yes, it is.
What's it got? What kind is it?
It's a 62 model.
A 62 model, and you're left-handed. So,
yeah.
I mean, this is incredible. Is it harder to play?
No, because I play left.
Yeah,
so.
She plays left.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, is this kind of bass harder to play?
Oh, no, it's really easy. You can bounce all over with it. It's like playing an acoustic guitar.
Yeah. And this one, tell us the story behind this one.
This is a 1946 Martin. It's an 0018G, if that matters. I found it on the wall in a guitar shop that doesn't exist any longer.
Oh, wow.
And they didn't know what to add. This sounds just like Willie's guitar.
Wow.
Oh, that's awesome.
Something else.
He's got a Martin, too. So.
Okay, so you guys are going to play one more song for us?
Okay.
Yeah, what are you going to play, Charles?
I think the name of it is Fast Train to Georgia.
Okay, let's do it. Hey, we want to thank you for joining us this morning. Until then, enjoy the Left Coast Willie.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you very much, y'all. Now on a rainy, windy morning, on the day that I was born, in my old chair carving one room country shack. Well, they say my mammy left me the day before she had me. Said she hit the road, never wants to look back. Now I'd just like to mention that my grandma's old pension is the reason why I'm standing here today. I got all my country learning from milking and churning. Shiny Plymouth rag top car. Well, let's hurry up and wait.